Okay, let them protect the dinosaurs. Don't keep them in the middle. Put them in the round.
Dada, for example, you know what will the baby lion do? It'll protect the baby spinosaur. Dada, see big one.
What is that?
Manta ray.
Manta ray.
Yeah. Dada, which animal is this?
I don't know. What is that?
Walrus.
Walrus.
Dada, Dada, you know you can also find scorpions in the beach?
I know. Last time we found, right?
What color it was?
Black. Black.
What other color?
Brown.
Black and brown? Dada, you see, this is a crab. Dada, you come and fix. Dada, what do you think of all? Dada, there's one cage there.
Yeah.
See, three animals are in that cage.
Which are they?
See, one, two, three.
What are they?
There is a parasaurus, elephant, and a giraffe.
That?
Beetle.
Beetle. Where's the ladybug?
Dada?
Where's the ladybug? Okay.
The other thing is there are some trees and all to put. This will be for the cow to eat, okay? The cow loves this one. And okay. And then this is called a moose.
What is that?
Werewolf.
Werewolf.
This is a baby orca whale.
Orca whale.
And these two are the same animals. They're called twins. And these are called reindeers.
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 The big whale there. Is it a tiger whale?
Huh?
The big whale there? Or shark? What is that?
What are you talking about? This one?
This one, that one. Big one.
This one?
Yeah.
This one's name is the whale shark.
Whale shark.
But this one's name is a humpback whale. Yeah. And this is a plant.
What are the other whales there?
Other types of whales?
See the blue one?
Huh?
Blue one. And the sharks?
Huh?
Bring the sharks back.
What?
Sharks.
Dada, I don't think there are any more sharks. This! Huh?
What is that?
Just now you kept? What?
This one.
Which color?
This one.
That one?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
This one. Hippo. So, and this one's name is called the hammerhead shark.
Okay.
And this is lobster. This is a crab. But I have no idea what this animal is.
What is that? Show me.
Huh?
Show me. What is this?
No. This is called a chipmunk.
Chipmunk.
I don't know how it stands, but. Marshall. No, that will be the dog's name, okay? This is called the cobra.
Let me wait.
Huh?
Okay.
It's a cobra. This is a duck, also known as duck. And the ducks and ducklings live in the same place. But this is a dinosaur's name, named Velociraptor.
Velociraptor.
And it can run 40 miles per hour. And this is called a geese.
Or goose.
Goose. But this is called pufferfish.
Pufferfish.
Sea turtle. And this is called turkey.
Turkey.
Didn't you know that you can also fry turkey for dinner?
Yeah. You can make barbecue even.
You can also make boil this. And then it'll be great.
Mm-hmm.
Also, if you keep a little salt and pepper.
Okay.
This is called lamb. And this. Stand this is called hen. These two. They're called dolphins. And one of them makes a noise. See? Okay. So where did this go?
With sharks?
Huh?
With sharks?
No. You know why? Because otherwise the shark, since sharks will eat dolphins, no? The shark will eat this one. This is called a dog, but in company you say petto. This is called lion. That's also my name, but it's a different spelling because it's L-Y-L-E. This is called one more duck. And these are the same feet. This is called another walrus. So we'll move this in the front. This is the front. And
what is that?
Walrus.
Walrus.
This is called a triceratops. And it's also called drive. This one's name is the China zebra shark. This one's name is called a plantosaur.
What is that?
A plantosaur. Nana, the plantosaur, no? The top is very shiny, no?
Oh, yeah.
And then these people, they have washed them. These toys before. These are called plants. These are called plants. I keep them for herbivores for eating. On the tree. Now, could you please put this on for me? Thank you. This is called another plant.
Okay, leave the plants over.
Huh?
Finish those animals.
Because there's a hair in the same. This is, name is camel. This is camel. Oh, but this one is not plant, so could you please do this? This is called an ostrich. So I think this one is bird. put a duck in it. This is Daddy Hippo. This is seal.
Sea eel.
This is baby penguin. This is crab. This is jellyfish. This is fish.
What fish is that?
I have no idea. I think it's a type of fish because it has stripes. And this is a kangaroo.
Okay.
This one's name is Lysosaur.
What?
Lysosaur. This one's name is Fish.
What fish?
I think it's a spotted cheetah fish. This is called Bat.
What kind of bat is that?
I think it is just a bat. This is called Fish Puffer Fish. This is called Horse.
What speed it can run?
It can run. This is called Swordfish.
Okay. What speed it can run? Horse.
Don't you mean what us it can swim? Mm-hmm. See.
Okay.
This is called Panda.
Panda.
Where is it from?
It's from Japan. This is called Octopus. It's from the ocean.
Which ocean?
The beach ocean.
Beach ocean.
This is called a cat.
What is that?
Cat.
What kind of cat is that?
Huh? This is called a baby goat. But I think. And this is a red camel. This is a crab. Wait a second, one sec. This is called a horse, baby. This is called cat. Now,
still, one more.
Sorry.
What is that? The black and white. Yeah.
This tree. That's a dog. This is a baby reindeer. This is a baby tiger.
A bear.
This is called a blobfish.
What about this?
Huh?
What about this?
This one?
Hmm.
This is called the Earth.
Show me South America on that.
South America, how big is that? This big? This tiny dot? There's those.
On this security post.
Don't you mean what are their humans' names?
Mm.
This one's name is Captain John, and this one's name is Captain Hook.
Captain Hook. Okay.
And this is a forest. And they are in the forest. And you also know that. One second.